Welcome to my YouTube definition official channel. Today I will explain about definition of anxiety. Anxiety is a term that describes a psychological disorder that can have characteristics such as fear, concern for the future, prolonged worry, and nervousness. Anxiety is common for everyone. However, anxiety is called a psychological disorder when anxiety prevents a person from living daily life and carrying out productive activities. Causes of anxiety. The exact cause of anxiety is unknown. However, it has been proven that anxiety is caused by a combination of certain factors. Like other mental disorders, anxiety is caused by the failure of the brain's nerves to control emotions and fear. For example, stress can change the flow of communication between nerve cells and brain circuits. This will change certain brain structures that control emotions. This particular brain structure was originally formed from genetics and family heredity. Environmental factors such as childhood trauma, e.g. domestic violence, loss of a parent, etc., or major life problems, e.g. financial crisis and failed relationships, can trigger anxiety. Symptoms of anxiety can also be caused by systemic disorders such as hyperthyroidism, endocrine problems, low blood sugar, calcium deficiency, and heart disease. Anxiety or anxiety is not caused by a person's weak personality or poor education. Symptoms of anxiety. Anxiety is a normal response in dealing with difficult situations. In fact, anxiety can be helpful if a situation that requires a fight-or-flight response occurs. The fight-or-flight response is a response regulated by the adrenaline hormone that will determine whether you should fight or flight in a critical situation. However, if these responses are excessive and prolonged or become overly paranoid about minor issues, you may have an anxiety disorder. Signs of an anxiety disorder are, or a combination of the following: feelings of irritability, sadness, or worry, unable to focus and calm, insomnia, fear, and panic, heart pounding for no apparent reason, cold sweaty hands and feet, tingling feeling in the hands or feet, tense muscles, dizziness and nausea, dry mouth. Thank you for watching our video. Please support the channel by clicking subscribe, like and share. What is your definition of anxiety? Please comment below.